Let's hope there's not just shitty people who are going around killing anybody they see. I don't like that it does that. I guess taking some use to not automatically grabbing ladders. I'm just looking at doing stuff as laws. Like, I'm not gonna fight you. Look at the other one. Sunken Cove and Old Face of Iron. There's the Sunken Cove. We'll do the Sunken Cove first. First, I want to look and see if there's any shitty people, because they would show up. Not seeing anybody, which is good. Okay, so I'm going to the Sunken Grove first. To turn around. Ish. I'm getting a later start today than I would have liked. Heading right to it. But mostly because I got up, I watched the stream. I was at 10. Then after that, I showered. And I ate. And here we are. I'm not seeing any random shit. It just might. I'm sure they're out, but I'm not seeing. Apparently I have a daily quest to turn in 3 chests to the gold order today. So let's try and do that and hope I don't lose everything again because more of real people decide that I need to die. Ooh, that was close. Oh. Stall. Just right on the beach. Never gonna complain about that. I didn't even see that shining. Well, that's getting picked up. Here's how close. of snakes. Did I just set myself on fire? Coconuts are good. I just don't give you all that much. What can I do? Oh, people are back. I think of myself. They end up being alive. It's just a little bit of a joke. Huh. Well, I'm not gonna complain about that. not entirely sure what the hangings, the hangman's tree to the left. Like, is that a specific tree? Because this is the west. I think this one, but no. What's the thing for this one? Yeah, I set myself on fire again. Like, I think this one, but... And it won. Okay. What the hell? Hello. Sorry, not long. That hiss is from me muting and unmuting my microphone. Because there are people in the other room. I'm never entirely sure if they're being picked up or not. So. But not long. Okay. I just know they end up being loud a lot, so I try to mute myself. I just like wandering around doing the quest and stuff, and I find a lot of stuff like this. And then I end up dealing with people trying to kill me. Yeah, like, yesterday I had the same people who killed me multiple times because that's all they were doing, was chasing people around and killing them. Yeah, it's just annoying. And I keep setting myself on fire. Unintentionally. I wouldn't be surprised with that. People yesterday seemed to know exactly where I was after I respawned. Yeah, I really, like, I get it that it's a pirate game, but at the same time, Yeah, sorry. My sister's over with one of her kids. Just kind of hanging out. I don't really like streaming when people are here because even if they don't intend to be, they are just loud. But yeah, it's a pirate game. I get taking things and whatnot. But when you're chasing people around and killing people, that's just annoying. Yeah, but I do enjoy this game, even if other people in it tend to annoy me. I know yesterday, besides the people chasing people around and killing people, I did have a group that literally just wanted me to hit them with my sword so they could throw buckets of puke at me. So, not everybody's jerks, but there are a lot of them who are. I think I'm going to that one right there. Yeah, it's been available a while, but it is a nice game. You just chill and play, but some people don't. Yeah. Like, most of the people are fine, but the people who are not. And they ruin it. I didn't really get a chance to read that. I just try to avoid people because I play by myself, so I get that. Yeah, like, I don't care. People just want to hang out and watch, it's fine by me. I try to be. Like, I don't need anything from people. I'm gonna park right next to this island, since this is the one I need to be at. Is it on this little island? Oh, great. Okay, it's skeletons, not other people. Yeah. I'm glad the skeletons, because they're not going to just attack me. I'm also going to avoid it. I don't feel like dealing with it. I'm wondering if they mean this. Yeah, and then they turned and like, oh, we're gonna just, oh, they're just kind of sitting there. But because I'm not on my ship, they're probably not going to do anything. I wonder if I can just go over and start attacking them. I have to refill my ammo. I want to find this chest first. Right here. North by Northwest. Yeah, I've played enough to replace some of my equipment, but not enough to really do a lot. Here, hold on. Not that one, this one. Like, I've done none of these. None there. Rank 22 here, 18 here, and 18 here. 8 here, none there. This will probably be one forever, because I'm never going to play that. And I keep finding these instead of, you know, actual treasure chests. I get that. Yeah, this is, I got the same chest on the other one too, from the other one of this, because there were two. See what happens when I get on here. Okay, they're not shooting at me. See, it's like I got another one. Which only had this on it. I found this on the beach and put it in there. I don't think I can. Yeah. So they're not, they're just kind of sitting there, slowly drifting. Let me switch my to my other gun real quick. Yeah, I've played enough. I got a gold sword, and I got this and this. They're skeletons. What life? Also, I switched. Wrong one. What is this? I wish this had more of a zoom on it. At this point, I think they're too far away for me to just swim over and start killing. But let's see. So far, I've not seen anybody else, though, which is nice. By this point, yesterday, I'd seen like three different ships. One of which was the one that killed me. Yeah, they're not really going very fast, but they are not hanging out. At least the skeletons in this game aren't really hard to fight. Well, most of them that I've run into. I don't think I've really dealt with any of the special ones. And there they go. It's like I got close, and they're like, yep, we're out of here. Okay. Look, there's a guy chasing us. We gotta leave. I don't know if they're turning around to come get me or what. Oh, they're turning around. Actually, I don't know. I can't really tell. It looked like they were, because it looked like they were going to turn into this little inlet, come after me. But it looks like they're just going around the island. That's funny, though. It's like, there's a person in the water. I can't say a man, because my character's not a man. Yep. I'll have to raise my sail and turn before I go, because I feel like I might hit that rock if I don't. I can go turn in my stuff, I guess. Can I stick both of these in there? Cause I keep finding skulls. Like, yesterday, I only got to turn in three, but I found, like, eight. Oh, and someone just turned a fan on high. Thank you. They have no idea what I'm doing. Like, I don't think they've really walked through the room scene. Where's the nearest outpost? I can sell this stuff. Okay, I need to go south. Oh. So far, besides that ghost ship, I've not seen anybody in. I've been fine. Like, I really wish I could just sit around and fish and not have to worry about people. Or just go get treasure. The mag sounds like something. I've run into the mag. Yep. So much. Like, I'm not fighting you. Yeah. Like, if I wasn't by myself, maybe, but with how I tend to play, it tends to just be me, and I'm not gonna deal with those guys. But I run into them all the time, and that is not what I'm looking for. Okay. Thought I'd passed it or something. I'm not getting ready to pass it. I feel like that's it right there. Yep. Burn! I'm gonna miss the island. What was that? Why does it sound like something just splashed in the water? Aren't too much on this side where the dock is. Yeah, it's like something splashed into the water. Okay. Well, let's take this first. And just sell it. I didn't see any. Yeah, it's like there's no one around that I can see. I don't know. Wait. Nope. That one? Like. Huh. Oh. Someone. I think there was someone here though, because there's four chicken coops on this dock. Let's take this one. Yeah, I'll have to. Because there are no mermaids, though, so mermaid would generally tell me if there was someone nearby without a ship. And I don't see, and I didn't see any ships. Well, there are still mermaids if you have a rowboat. No, they don't cancel out mermaids. There's, like, I've still run across mermaids when I had a rowboat. Because that's one of the things that happened to me yesterday is that's all I had left was a rowboat. I was like, hey, maybe I can stick all my stuff on this rowboat and get to somewhere, and they killed me. Anyways. So. But if you have a rowboat, that doesn't mean you won't get mermaids. Maybe it was just me then, because definitely had mermaids show up even though all I had was a robo. I need to go get another voyage from the gold hoarders, just cause, there's a daily challenge today to turn in 3 chests to them. Like, I have another voyage, but it's for the Order of Souls. Like, why is that chest shining? There's nothing in it. Here, you take that. I am going to take one of these chests, though. Not both of them, but I like having one I can stick stuff in. I could, but that's just so much walking. I'm going back there anyway. What the fuck, Nightbot? God damn it. Like, I have not turned that stuff on. Let me go mess with them. Because I had another friend recently who had deals with, who had issues with Nightbot deleting their friends' messages. It's like they weren't spamming, and they had not set Nightbot to mess with that. I don't want the commands. Spam protection. Disable that. Disable that. Disable that. Okay. Disabled all that shit. Cause I didn't, like, I don't remember turning it on in the first place. Like, I don't care about language. If it's an issue, I'll delete it. But for the most part, it's like I don't have issues with people spamming. I don't care about all caps. Oh, I'm so close. Just take the first one.
The majestic gold awaits.
Yeah, it's fine. Considering usually it's just me, I might have one or two friends pop in. And it's just me talking to myself for 3 hours. But I know the caffeine game, though I've been off it for 3 years? Four? I forget. It's been a while. It's been a while. But yeah, I cut it out. I found it did nothing for me after I did. What do I have clothing wise? I forget. I don't wear any of my hats. Like, I still drink soda. I just drink the caffeine free stuff. Where'd I get this? Oh, Game Pass. Game Pass gave me a bunch of stuff. I've never drank coffee. this. I don't have any pets. But yeah, I've replaced Bucket. Ooh. Use that. But yeah. But it was just, I've never liked coffee, so I never drank it. I've never needed it. Like, that's what I found when I cut caffeine out of my diet a few years ago. Like, I didn't need it. It did absolutely no, there was no change in my energy levels or anything. I just wanted to see what would happen if I did. Like, there was no dietary reasons or anything like that. I just said, eh, I don't need it anymore. I'm gonna see what happens. Turns out what happened was nothing. Yeah, see, I've got one of these, which I don't care about. I've not cut sugar out, but caffeine was easy. Like, I didn't even go through like withdrawal or anything, or with headache. A single one with three chests. Which island is that? Right there. So I am going south. Hopefully there are three actual chests and not treasure ones that I can put stuff in. So far it's been a successful trip. By this time yesterday I was loaded with shit, but then I was getting killed. That and the voyage yesterday, I did yesterday, had two word clues, two island maps, and then on each of the islands I kept getting those captain skeletons with the orange names, and they kept giving me things to go do, which were all on the same island, which I didn't end up doing because I got killed. This is a quick voyage, though. Nothing in my way, let's fish. Not that I can just like grab a fish and just be sitting on my pole. I accidentally ate a fish raw yesterday. I was like, hey, I need food. It's like, oh, all I've got is this fish. And I accidentally just took it and took a bite out of it. It's like, oh shit. I think it's easier on a controller to fish. Because you got the rumble. And with fishing, you want to go the opposite direction, it's rumbling. What the hell? Whatever. How close am I to where I'm going? Or if I got pushed off course? Yeah, I got a slight curve in my path. But we need to go. This way. I didn't actually vomit eating the fish either, which was the weird thing. It's like, oh, you just ate an entire raw fish and you didn't puke. But yeah, the fishing is a lot easier with a controller because the rumble helps. Because it's not just going the opposite direction the fish is pulling. It's because the fish, like, it rumbles when it's going to break the line, so. I'm not sure how people fish on mouse and keyboard. But I found the fishing easy. Yeah. Like, I probably could. Not on my computer, because my computer is a potato, but if I played on PC, I'd probably still plug in a controller for certain things. Let's not hit the rocks, as I just find a nice place to park. Which, let's raise the sails a bit. I don't need to be going so fast. But yeah, it is a lot easier on a controller to do certain things, especially fishing. Fishing is a lot easier on a controller. With fishing, I can literally, like, it's just turning the joystick until the rumbling goes away. And holding the trigger down when it gets tired. Yep. So if you want to fish on PC, it might be worth getting a controller with rumble. Just for fishing. It's all you need. Just a controller with rumble for fishing. Because I'm sure the rest of the controls are probably better on PC. Because you can probably hotkey certain things. Coconuts. Huh. Okay. There's one on the south side of the island. Let's hit that one first. Because I'm already over on this side. Try here. Hey, got it. I think she's talking to the dog. Not even paying attention. When she walks through, she doesn't even look at the TV. Hey, an actual chest. I wish I could just jump from here. Hey, you do you. Knowing her, she probably would. Yeah, down here, it doesn't matter. Okay. Two more chests. Oh, those aren't going to be hard to get. They're not up into the island. No, you don't get a banana. Like, I found a lot of these guys yesterday. You got books? They kept dropping those things. Yeah, true, but they keep giving me these though. I'll have to look and see where that one is. I'm gonna dig up the like that's right here. Ooh, good chest. I wouldn't even attack digging this one up. Because the other one's probably right here. Hey! Oh! There's more than one part to this. I was like, hey. This one's quick. Actually, let's go get the ship, and I'm gonna sail around to the side of the island. Because this would be quicker than running back and forth with everything. I hope not, because so far I've not run into anybody. So if I start running into people and they start attacking me, you're gonna have to leave. Not a lot of sails. I don't want to be quick. Yep. Yep. I thought that was gonna happen. Let's go fix my holes. Did I just slap myself in the face with that water? Oh, I guess that fire. I set myself on fire too much to not take that. This is probably gonna hurt. I could get a snake too. Oh, there it is. Yeah. Though I set myself on fire way too much to not carry around a bucket of water. So before I do anything, I'm gonna go turn these in. Oh, okay. Where is this taking me? Oh, I'm already here. Okay, so. And this is taking me. Okay. So. Let's get these chests and that skull. And then I'll do this since I'm already on this island. Is that a ship? It looks a bit like a ghost ship, not a person ship. I guess I'll find out if it comes over here and starts attacking me. In which case, it was nice talking to you. I am kidding though, I'm not gonna make you leave. But I do wanna get the stuff off this island and then go sell it all before I get killed. They don't seem like they're moving. At least not towards me. They don't seem to be getting closer anyways. More chest, and then we got another clue to do. I think these, like, every time I find these guys, it's like, oh, we're gonna send you to more treasure. And it always seems to be on the island you killed them on, which is nice. Which is probably why I ended up with so many going to the same place yesterday. Because it's like, everyone I killed was all on the same island. And it just kept spawning more. Not a snake. And it's gonna bite me. Ow! Stop it! That did not last long enough. What if I'm supposed to stick you where you're not going to attack me? But hey, free snake. There was a snake cage on an island with lots of snakes, so I figured, why not? I got plenty of coconuts. Hey, You can sell snakes, so why not? I'm not keeping the snake long enough where I'm gonna have to feed it. I'm also not sure what you'd feed a snake in the first place. Okay, because as soon as I find this thing, I'm gonna go sell the snake and all the chests. But I am on my way up there, so. Because there's another chest on this island. You're swimming. Stop trying to pull this map out. Oh man, I'm gonna have to go over there and see what that is. Oh. Okay, white flag up here. I'm wondering if I'm gonna have to go over to that one. Need to find a white flag though. The snakes don't really bite you so much as spit at you. Oh, chicken leg. One more chest. Since I found a random one on this island, I would have loved. Oh, I don't really see much in the first place, though. I think I slept maybe 5 hours last night? 4? I'm gonna go with 5. What am I looking for? Find the dead tree far below the bridge. Dead tree. And I'm walking 6 paces west by northwest. It's just another one of these. But hey, free chest. We'll sell all these before I run into people and they kill me. This one's taking a bit to dig up. Oh, it's a treasure chest. Ooh, there's TNT there. Yeah, which isn't fun, especially when I've honestly not progressed all that far into the game. Like, I could do math real quick and tell you exactly how long I've played, because I export all my streams to YouTube, so I have it. So it wouldn't be all that hard. And this is one of the games I've only ever played on stream. I don't just sit and play it. Ooh. Okay, close. Okay, so I'm just gonna turn a bit, go northwest, not northwest, but more. Okay, anchor up. I was brought through it, I haven't even looked at it. Oh, they're tacos. I was like, I don't want to have to get silverware or anything to eat these. You know, after having played Ori and the Will of the Wisp and Ori and the Blind Forest, I'm really glad I got this stuff for free from Game Pass. They are good games. They are worth playing. Yeah, I guess it is, but it is a nice game. I enjoyed it. Tell me that's not another ship. It is. Okay, good. I also need to look, because I got off track. Yeah, ghost ships I'm not worried about, because they don't tend to just chase you and down and kill you. Other people? Yes. See, this is how I like to play the game. Like, no other people, just me sailing around, getting treasure, maybe fishing. Selling stuff to people. I really wish they'd implement a mode that's pretty much just that. Just a casual. Yeah, I'm fine with, like, I have no issues with other people. It's when they wanna just kill you for no reason. Like, I have nothing. You killed me, I respawned, and then you found and killed me again. But if people just wanna go on adventures, and if someone happens to steal from me while I'm not paying attention, that's on me. I was off doing something else. Which I've had happen. I've had people come by and steal stuff. Well, I guess this is good enough. Yeah, I'm not either. I empty my bucket. Like, there's even a mode specifically for PvP. I don't even know this isn't gonna work for me. We need to back up. What the hell was that? No, she's already outside. She's just complaining because of whatever, I don't know. Yeah. People walk by because I'm in the middle of town, so she likes to bark at them. Then when people she knows are here, we know of too because she'll whine. I'm wondering how close I can get to the dock. Yeah, by this point yesterday when I was playing, I was already being chased by a galleon that had already killed like two other ships. And I hit the beach. Well, I got close. It's, get rid of this snake. Yeah. You're probably fine. Wait, why am I all the way over here? It's like I set myself right there and it pushed me all the way over here. Yeah, I guess. I tend to play most of the games I play solo. Like, I'm not against playing with other people, it's just not something I end up doing. Come on, hurry up, we gotta sell this snake before it attacks me. And it got me. Here, you take this. Oh, that was not worth anything. I think the issue with snakes is, unless they're sending you on a mission to get them, they're not worth anything. That was not worth the effort. Yeah, we're gonna take this one. And I got a skull in this one. We're doing the chest first. This one. Oh, it's like, what the hell? Like, why is there a skeleton on this island? Honey. Popping up my YouTube channel so I can see how long I've played. Yep, there she goes, barking at people who are just walking by. Playlists. Okay. Just a rough estimate, since they don't really tell you how long a playlist is, time-wise. Well, 28 hours, give or take. That's how long I've played this. Which, compared to some of the other games I've played, is nothing. Oh hey, there's my bonus for doing 3 chests. I'm not getting all that much standing for these chests. Ooh, buddy. Rolling in it from that one. 97. Oh, doing those commendations. Get you stuff, too. Another chest down here. Yeah, I want this one. Which will take the gold quarter, and then we'll get rid of the skull in it. I think it's the skull. But do you do something with these? I'm not entirely sure. Though I'm curious, so I'm looking it up real quick. Okay, so, not these guys. I'm not entirely sure what to do with where the guy is for this, though. But apparently I can trade two people. Yeah, I've got a ritual skull. Because I'm not actually going to do anything with those threats. Because I'm not at that point in the game. Yeah. Close this one. This one just gives me the skull. I don't need to take the whole chest with me. Though I have no idea what to do with those doubloons or whatever. No idea what they're used for. I've got 75 of them, but I've never used them. Since there's nothing on my ship, I'm not really worried about that. Let's go check.
Holy! Hemoclev!
I know, but I was curious. What I could and couldn't afford.
Sknat.
Fancy a small grog. More one for the road?
Ah, we meet again. Ha. Watch your back out there.
Yes.
Okay, I'm looking for Duke. Okay, so you can't do that. Okay, so I want her.
I need a very, very large drink.
Okay. Let me look.
Ooh.
I might take that free thing. Oh, they do have stuff for gold. I do kind of like those. And these. Not gonna worry about that stuff yet, though I am curious about this.
Adventure calls.
I'm curious about this stuff. Ooh. There's not bad stuff in here. Oh. I was actually given this for free and this. I feel like I should have gotten the rest too, because it was part of promotion with Game Pass. Not that I could afford this stuff anyways, because I just spent money.
Go wherever the wind
carries. That's nice. Maybe in this restroom real quick. I want to change. How's this one? Need this one. Okay, I'm gonna be right back, so give me a sec, or a couple minutes. Thank you.
next?
Marauder's Arch. Okay, I'm going northeast. I guess because they moved my ship, I don't have to back at it. I have no idea how long this voyage is. Hopefully it's not super long. Because I will finish it, but... Oh, sails. I generally only spend like 3 hours. That's fine. I wouldn't worry about that. I figured you'd be here as long as you could. Or whatever. As long as you felt like being here. I was just letting you know that that's generally how long I stream for. It's about 3 hours. Because otherwise it's just, that's all I'm doing. Because I could easily play a game all day. But I got other things I want to do. Now if I was making money from streaming, then yeah, sure, I'd stream all day. But I don't, so it's yeah. Since it's been nice that I've not had to deal with people so far. Let's not head towards the spiky rocks. Yeah, there's no fast traveling in this game. There's just traveling. Oh, I was gonna put bait on that. I've had other games where there's just a lot of wandering and traveling, but it's not the same as in this game. So Because this area is not the area you want to just fish in. You don't want to fish in. I've never been good with the whole starboard and port thing. Is that left or right? Which is right. Okay, let's see if we can catch a fish before we get there. I'm being shot at by skeletons. Because we're going to hit shore. Oh, fucking skeletons. God. I have no issues hitting me right now either. Oh, and it's like, can I fix this hole? And it's like, I just got rid of that guy. He stopped firing at me, and now he's firing at me again. I'll lose my ship. Fucking skeleton! This is why having someone else would be useful. Because I could fix all this shit while they deal with that guy. It's like I just fixed it too. And it's like, they just fucking hit me again and again. Nope, this ship is... They sunk my ship. God... You're still shooting at it! There's nothing left! It's sinking! One fucking skeleton! One skeleton. Yeah, I know. But this guy is going down. 'Cause fuck this guy. Oh, what the f- Okay. Shot one barrel skeleton and it blew up a barrel next to me. No, you're fine. You laugh. Go for it. See, I'd be more annoyed if it was other players who did that to me. Now I gotta figure out where I am and then sail back to that island. And there was nothing on my ship besides those empty treasure chests. Which, if I get back there fast enough, I'll still be floating in the water. Okay, where am I? Okay, I'm not too far away. Yeah, if I have powder kegs, I store them up there. Did I just get... I feel like I just got shuffled into a new server because mine was empty. Like, there's no one here! We don't need this for one person, so here, we're gonna move you to a different one. Or not. Yeah. What the hell's that? Because my internet's still going. Okay. So my ship was sailing without me. And I have no idea where it is. Oh! It sailed from here to here in that loading time. Yeah, seems so. Still, like, I wasn't even here. There you are. Midway through a taco when it loaded me back in. Well, I'm not going to complain. At least I didn't have to start over on getting to where I'm going. Though I'm not going to that end of the island. Going over to those are good. These are from a Mexican restaurant we have in town. So now I worry about that. Hey, Robo. We've got a single Mexican restaurant, which honestly changes name and I think owner every couple of years. See, are my chests still here? My empty chests with nothing in them. Nah, they're gone. Okay, where am I going? Northeast. Well, that was easy. Yeah. Oh man, it cleared out my inventory, causing me to when I reloaded. Jerks. Stay away from me with those. Looking for a scarecrow. Scarecrow to the east. It would have to be in here somewhere. I hear a Meg off in the distance somewhere. A lot of food around here. I'm not saying anything that's vaguely scarecrow-ish. Just as close to the scarecrow to the east. Like it led me through this. Then scarecrow to the east. And there's no scarecrow on this beach anywhere. Yes, there is. But in this, it's just a hammock. Oh, there's a book, which I can't do anything with. Okay, I don't think it's up here. For a scarecrow. Oh, here we go. Nine paces north. Okay, there's more to this one. Let me get this chest on my ship. And we'll see where it's taking me next. Not much in that. But oh well. One more, I think. I have no idea. It could send me somewhere else after that. Yeah. Got a rowboat now, though, so that's nice. There. Okay, where are we going next? Shipwreck Bay. Which is... not nearby. Not nearby at all. Southwest. It's gonna be a long stream. Well, longer than usual. I could probably do some fishing on the way. So I have no bait anymore. Soft. No sink in me, you guys don't have cannon. I have no issues with that, but I'm not gonna stop eating. I've played the Fallout games, I've never played 76, I don't have it. Well, that's a Fallout game. And, yes I do. I guess it is on there, isn't it? I didn't look. I do have Game Pass. I'm not against checking it out. Yeah. A lot of games don't. I don't think there's enough people on there for you to get a lot of dicks. Or jerks. I don't think there's enough people in Fallout 76 for that. Or at least there wasn't. I'm not sure how it is since the Wastelanders update, which added NPCs to make it more like traditional Fallout games. Because before, if you ran into other people, they were actual other people. If I have space, I have no issues checking it out. I have space issues with me, actually. With my Xbox, because a lot of the games I have on it, I don't really want to delete, and I don't have the funds to get a hard drive for it right now. I need a nice external for the Xbox. Because there are a lot of games on Game Pass I would like to download and play. Is that a ship? No, it's just a rock. Oh, that? I guess they're... Yeah, they're all random shipwrecks. Oh, it is. Let's finish this island and then... Or this bit. Right here. And I will... Man, that's on the other side of the island. What am I doing? I got a rowboat. Yeah, and given that I'm pointing right at it, I can go get that after I prepare. Because we're going straight. Oh, this one doesn't have a harpoon gun. The rowboat I had yesterday had a harpoon on it. That was nice, because I just harpooned around instead of rowing. Is that? Huh. Empty chest, which I don't care about. Yeah. Like, it was nice. I was just over there and I didn't notice this. If it's treasure, I'll grab it, but chances are it's a message in a bottle. I'll try it more. I don't care about those. Ooh, treasure. Storm nearby. In game, at least. Okay. Oh, hey. I forgot he's here. Hey, free chest. Which I'm not going to do right now, but grab that.
Hold just a moment. Let me look at you.
Ah, yes. I recognize a fellow pirate when I see them. Allow me to introduce myself. Sir Arthur Pendragon, at your service. Captain of the Black Witch. Though, I'm afraid she and I have both seen better days. Once I sailed the Sea of Thieves, laying trapped spirits to rest with my trusty blade, until the day I crossed paths with a cadaverous captain named Greymarrow, and he bound my soul to this portrait. I'd still be trapped in canvas if not for that strange fellow and his box of relics. Never did catch the man's name, but he knew just the magical mumbo-jumbo to set me loose. Now that I'm a free spirit, so to speak, I plan to make up for lost time and help other trapped souls across the Sea of Thieves. And thanks to your timely arrival, I finally have the means. This lantern's a gift from an old friend, but I can't even touch it as I am now. If you'll join me on my quest, then you can wield it in my stead. You do the searching, I'll do the saving. The chap with the box
yeah, sure.
Three captains, each cursed during battle with a ship named the Ashen Dragon. I jotted it all down in my old journal, so we'd best bring that along too. Don't worry about me. I know a few supernatural shortcuts. Just follow the lantern, retrieve the captain's skulls, and my Sword of Souls will do the rest. Let's go.
Ooh. I have a sword? Well, I know what I'm doing next time. There's something on the beach over there too. And that's my rowboat. Is it not up here? Oh, there's something there and there. Oh, probably right here. And I have to go all the way out. Oh. What the hell's going on over there? Okay. Okay, I can ignore that. What's this? Treasure. I don't think I've done any of the tall tales yet. I think I started the Shroud Breaker at some point. I don't think I ever finished it. So we'll stick this in one of those chests. Then we'll find our treasure and we'll go to that sunken ship. Signs of a mutinous pirate. Like, I like the idea of them. This is something else to do. I should have grabbed the rowboat. Okay, I don't think it's out here. Eight paces northeast. Hey, I'm done. There were three parts to that one. Dig here, but I'm digging up a chest right here. And it's another one of these. Just gonna stick everything on my rowboat, go anchor, or put it there. And then we're off. I'm not against doing those quests. Just because I do kind of like the idea of doing them. It's just not something I've gotten around to doing. It's just one of those games, there's so much to do. We need to go north. That outpost. Nothing in that bit. Message in the bottle, I don't care about. Coconut. You know, when I first started playing, I ran into sharks all the time. I don't seem to run into them as much now. There's a message in the bottle. I don't care about those. Another one. Not a whole lot of loot in this one. Though swimming around in it is annoying because I'm bobbing. Yeah, so far I found nothing in there. I found a skull and a green mermaid gem. This is the one you saw earlier. I'm just finally getting around to going to it. Like, there's these messages in the bottle, which I don't care about getting. Gets her drinking. I'm trying to go down. I got this chest. Can I get some air? Is this one of the crying chests? I've never run into one, but I know they have them. It is. I've never had one of those. So now I gotta worry about bailing out my boat while I head to the outpost. As I turn, which I'm not turning very fast. Yeah. Wonder if I can leave it on the rowboat and not have to deal with it. Never mind. It's not technically on my boat, but. And we're going north. Northeast, but still north. Yeah. I've seen people troll with them. Just take one and sneak onto someone's ship and hide it on the mast or somewhere. And it's like, why are we sinking? I muted myself, and I do not know when. I was even talking. Nope. I muted my microphone. I want to grab that supply crate. I don't think I can do anything with it, but I don't want to leave it. I was just gonna sell this stuff and then done. Here, do you want this? Nope. Here, have it anyways. Here, I will even go through and put cannonballs. There, someone's gonna get a nice supply crate. I don't think there's anything else. Let me go through and look at this stuff next time. Yeah, I'll do that next. Next time. But yeah, I'm done for now, so thanks for stopping by and hanging out. And later. Thanks for following as well. And later.